Hello everybody, welcome to a video on Black Ops 3. I said I was gonna upload a video on Black Ops 3, and I'm here with Erik.
You have to go to Black Ops.
I was gonna upload a video, but then I got grounded, so yeah, that was the deal with that. But yeah, I'm back, and
we're playing TDM. We have to go to Black Ops.
I know, Yep. We're gonna play some Black Ops 3. We're gonna play, what's it called, Eric?
It's a challenge.
No, it's a challenge where you, when
it's
you...
It's just us two, dude.
When you kill someone, you have to pick up their weapon. We should have put more people. But I mean, if it's really hard, we'll change it.
Oh, where's your weapon?
Oh, where is it?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I lost it too, that's why I died.
I know it's really bad recording split screen because you don't know who to watch. But Erik is the bottom, I'm the top. Where is it?
We need a Kuda gun.
Yeah. Oh, I have a Kuda.
Oh,
I have a different Kuda.
PMP.
Hopefully they don't use a lot of Kudas.
HVK 30.
Oh no, I died.
I haven't died yet.
I hope you die. No, I'm kidding. You have, you died once.
Oh, once. What's this?
No!
I'm so loud.
Oh, where's the gun? Oh! Well, that's you. Oh my god, Erik. I was trying to kill you. We can't use specialist weapons.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
But we just can't pick up.
You suck, Erik. I got someone. Where is it? Pain 34.
Me too.
You took the gun.
Oh my god. I can't believe this guy.
Oh my god. He got me too. What does she have? 48 dredge? Wait, there's someone behind us. Oh, I hate the dredge. I dredge it.
I'm gonna use my special. We could use it, right? Oh, regen.
Alright. Oh, I almost had the ICR one, which had the buff.
Wait, we could use a specialist, right?
So let's talk to the people, Erik.
Wait, we should have picked a specialist that doesn't have the weapon. Like, he waited for it and doesn't
look. Alright, people. So, Erik came over to my house today and we decided to play.
Where's your gun?
VO3.
Dude, I couldn't. What happens is the gun doesn't pop up.
Alright, Erik, let's talk about Black Ops 3 and its recent news. Erik.
Dude, this actually here. Yeah.
There was a new zombie DLC. What's it called? I don't know what its name is. But it's a new DLC for Black Ops 3 and it's for zombies.
I got the same gun again. Oh no, I can't. I almost killed him.
Oh, I almost had a sniper. Erik, what do you think about zombies?
Zombies is pretty nice.
Do you think it'll be on a boat, like we saw in the trailer?
I do not know.
Oh!
But I really like
zombies. That's tough. Oh, can I get a sniper?
No, oh my god, I jumped right next to you.
What does he have? What does he have? How's her mind? Isn't that like a... That's a pistol!
Yeah, it is. I got a sniper.
Can we trade?
No.
Wait, what happens if we kill two people and we don't know?
Oh my god, I got a freaking pistol.
That's a
good pistol.
Oh, there's a lot of people. And I missed. Ooh, that was a nasty kill.
No, give me this.
Yes, me.
Oh my god. Dude, these aimbots are so nice.
Aimbots, Erik? We're gonna make people think we're cheating. Aimbot? Do you know what that is? The thing that I'll teach you. Someone's, like, what's wrong with people?
Someone's hacking, dude.